Obesity is the abnormal accumulation of fat in the body. This condition is not merely a cosmetic concern, but a serious medical problem associated with a high risk of developing diabetes, hypertension, heart disease, stroke, osteoarthritis, and certain cancers. Obesity is a global health crisis affecting nearly 1 in 8 people worldwide. In 2022, over 890 million adults were living with obesity, a staggering increase from 1990. The prevalence of obesity quadrupled in just 3 decades, highlighting the urgent need for effective prevention and treatment strategies. Treating obesity often begins with comprehensive lifestyle changes. These include adopting a healthy diet, controlling portion size, and increasing physical activity. While these approaches have been shown to reduce weight and improve cardiometabolic health effectively, they may not be sufficient for long-term weight maintenance for everyone. For people who have failed to achieve clinically significant weight loss, doctors may recommend anti-obesity medications or surgery. In the next few minutes, we will provide simplified explanations on how currently available anti-obesity medications work. Phentermine is a popular weight loss medication in the United States. It stimulates the release of norepinephrine in the hypothalamus, which helps reduce appetite. Phentermine can also be used with topiramate to treat obesity. Topiramate helps people feel full by increasing the activity of GABA, an inhibitory neurotransmitter in the brain. This combination helps reduce appetite and decrease food intake. Another FDA-approved combination for obesity is naltrexone and bupropion. This drug combination targets 2 areas of the brain that regulate eating and body weight, the hypothalamus and mesolimbic reward systems. Bupropion stimulates the release of a hormone called alpha-melanocyte-stimulating hormone from propiomelanocortin, or POMC neurons of the hypothalamus, which decreases appetite. Naltrexone enhances this effect through the blockade of MU receptor. Additionally, naltrexone and bupropion act directly on the mesolimbic reward system to reduce the desire for food. Setmelanotide is the first approved treatment in the U.S. for 3 rare genetic conditions that cause obesity, deficiencies in propiomelanocortin, proprotein convertase subtilis in person type 1, or leptin receptor. The genetic defects lead to excessive eating and severe childhood obesity. Setmelanotide works by activating the melanocortin 4 receptor, which helps to reduce appetite and increase energy expenditure, leading to weight loss. In contrast to previous medications, Orlistat promotes weight loss by decreasing the amount of fat absorbed in the intestines. Lipase is a digestive enzyme crucial for fat digestion. It breaks down fat into smaller absorbable molecules that can be absorbed into your body to be stored. Orlistat blocks lipase, preventing fat breakdown. This means undigested fat is passed through the body, reducing caloric intake and potential weight loss. Liraglutide helps people lose weight and body fat mass by reducing hunger and how much they eat. It mimics a natural hormone called glucagon-like peptide 1, or GLP-1, usually secreted after meals. Liraglutide helps control blood sugar by stopping the release of glucagon and increasing the release of insulin from the pancreas. In addition, liraglutide slows down stomach emptying, which makes people feel fuller for longer. In the brain, liraglutide works on the hypothalamus to reduce appetite and how much people eat. Tirzepatide is the newest drug approved to help people manage chronic weight problems. It works by mimicking 2 natural hormones, GLP-1 and glucose-dependent insulinotropic polypeptide, or GIP, secreted by the intestine after eating. Activation of GIP receptor makes GLP-1 work better. Tirzepatide increases insulin secretion, resulting in better control of blood sugar. It also works in the brain to make people feel full and less hungry. Similar to liraglutide, tirzepatide reduces appetite by slowing down how fast the stomach empties. These effects result in significant weight reductions. Obesity is a complex health issue that requires multifaceted solutions. While lifestyle changes are crucial, anti-obesity medications offer valuable support for individuals struggling to achieve significant weight loss through traditional methods. These medications target various physiological mechanisms involved in appetite, fat absorption, and energy expenditure. By addressing these factors, they can help individuals manage their weight and improve overall health outcomes. However, it's essential to consult with a healthcare professional to determine the most appropriate treatment approach based on individual needs and circumstances. And that's it for today's pharmacology video. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more pharmacology content.